Little Sisters Musical.LYS. Oh, how people have wanted to watch this. If you guys didn't know, I have 8 siblings. Yeah, that's a lot. It's too much, to be honest. It's too much. I have 4 brothers and 4 sisters, but I only have 1 younger sister. It works out weirdly, I know. My little sister, Grace. And now she's 13 years old. She's at that age now where I'm starting to worry about her. You know, I don't want her getting a boyfriend. You know, I don't want her going out and, you know, boyfriending with boys. She's my little sister. She's, no, not happening. It came to my attention a while back that my little sister had made a Musical.ly account. Brilliant, you know, straight off the bat, she's already becoming a teenager, which is scary. I'm yet to watch my little sister's Musical.ly because I'm too scared in case, like, they come out a little bit, you know, erotic or anything like that. Like, she's 13. Please, please don't. So this is going to be the first time that I'm going to watch my little sister's Musical.ly, and it's going to be the first time that, well, you guys watch my little sister's Musical.ly, hopefully, unless you stalk me and my family, and that's a bit weird. I'm going to be doing weekly giveaways from now on as well. You know, like a £50 Amazon gift card voucher or something like that every week. To enter the giveaway, all you've got to do is follow me on Instagram at MikeFox_official, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and add my Snapchat, MichaelFoxyBing. If you take a picture on the Snapchat of you subscribing to my YouTube channel, and my Instagram, and obviously you would have added my Snapchat, so you can send that message. I will enter everybody in that into a big list of people and then randomly pick one of you. So make sure you go and do that now. But without any further hesitation, let's watch my little sister make me cringe. Yay.
And it gets hard, but you don't just leave. You don't just stop.
Grace, you're 13 years old, mate. You know, I'll tell this to you in your face. Why are you wearing makeup? Why? You're 13, lads. Stop it. You don't need makeup at 13 years old. Why? What is this? At the end, like, you don't just leave. You don't just stop. God, Grace. At least you're keeping your clothes on. You know, that's a good start, isn't it? I mean, I've got to say, that is a 10 out of 10 solid effort for, you know, an Irish dance, isn't it? It just is. No. They're not kissing you on the neck, mate. No. It's not happening. It's just not happening. I'm sorry. What are you doing, man?
See my picky, see my down, see my pissy better run.
Wait, what does that say?
I see my pissy better run.
If that says Abby, come here. Come here. Let's apologize for her poor little face.
Yes.
What does this say?
See my picky, see my down, see my pissy better.
Something about thongs and pussy.
See my pissy better run.
See my pissy better run.
See my picky, see my down, see my pissy better run. Hold on.
Fisty?
That's even worse! That's even worse than pussy!
I don't know!
See my fisty better run? No! It better not! No! Stop it!
Hold up, wait, come back. You need a tic tac. Now one, not two, but the whole six pack. Sorry to be mean, but you need some Listerine.
You have the worst breath I've ever smelt, mate. Come on. Don't be lying here, buddy! Fuck it, as it went, no, I forgot the rest, so I'm gonna come back because that makes sense, doesn't it?
I spy with my little eye.
Mm-hmm, with my little eye.
A girly I can get because she don't get too many likes.
A girly I can get because she ain't too like.
A girly had a cutie I could turn into my wife.
A girly a cutie I can turn into my wife.
Nathan means forever, ever, hold up, never mind.
Can you see me?
What are you playing with your hair for?
Can you see me with my hair?
Over here, should I just disappear?
Just disappear, mate! Just disappear, please! Just go! Just go! Your picture, and my okay.
I just hit the lotto.
What are you doing? At least like, she's not swearing or like showing skin. Like, I'm actually kind of low-key impressed with her. Like, she's not being a little fop, which is good.
You gotta help me.
Did you see my little brother's head just pop out the back there?
You gotta help me. I'm losing my mind.
Losing my mind.
Keep having this feeling. You wanna leave it all behind.
Gotta leave it all behind, honk the horn.
I thought we were going strong. I thought we were holding on.
The only thing you should be holding on to is your dignity. Keep it. Don't lose it. Please.
Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now.
Wish right now.
Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars?
They're shooting stars!
Oh, we can't. Because they're airplanes, not shooting stars. Come on! Please put your shoulder back in your top. Please put your shoulder back in your top, Grace. Just put it back away. Like, please. Don't want any boys seeing your shoulders. Not happening.
In my space, oh, let go of you.
Stop trying to act cute for the boys. No! It's the way you... Yeah, because that makes sense. I don't understand musically. I just don't understand it.
I've been upside down.
I don't wanna be the right way round.
Grace, please explain to me why you keep on throwing your phone around your head for no reason. I don't understand.
I find paradise on the ground.
Losing you.
Grace, you're 13, you have no money. Stop making promises you can't keep, okay? What makes me laugh about these, right, is she's literally done this in my parents' cars. Like, just sat there while my mum's driving, and she's just sitting there in the back like this. Like, what? Where? Why?
Summer says, go touch your nose.
Says, touch your toes. I can't touch my toes. It's so funny! Can't touch my toes. I can touch my toes. Like, come on.
When I was 13, I had my first love.
I hope you fucking haven't. You're 30. Who's your boyfriend?
There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody came between us, so could ever come above. She had me going crazy. Oh, I was starstruck. She woke me up daily. Don't need no Starbucks.
This is like the 13-year-old side of a Starbucks. Like, you get these little kids in year 7 in school, like... And the other one's like, yeah, Starbucks after school. Yeah, I get you.
I just want to see if you can handle it. I need front, back, side to side. Take it down low, pick it... Back up high, okay, work it out. Make that thing go north to south. Throw it back, just like that. Wait, stop. Now make it clap.
Please stop dancing next to a pole. Please, please stop it. Please, please stop it. Like.
You gotta move slowly. Take it in my body like it's holy. I've been waiting for you for a whole week.
I don't know how to feel about these, to be honest. Like, they're not as bad as I thought they'd be. Like, you know, there's kids out there that are worse, and there's kids out there that are more cringy. But when you watch your own little sister doing this, it does just make it that little bit more worse, doesn't it? It just does. If you guys want to follow my little sister on Instagram or anything like that, her app is here. You know, it's just there. Just feel free to follow her. If this video gets 50,000 likes, I'll make a video with my little sister on how to make musical.LYS. Like, she can teach me how to do it.
That might be quite funny.
Remember to subscribe, like the video if you enjoyed any of it, comment down below video ideas that you want me to do next time, and I will see you guys tomorrow with a new video. Stay safe guys, and I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.